Hi, AWANA parents. I'm Pastor Daniel from First Baptist Church. I work with the third and fourth grade TNT boys, and I just wanted to introduce all of you to the new AWANA curriculum. That's for both our third and fourth grade boys and girls this year at AWANA. AWANA has changed its curriculum for this age group from what they traditionally have. It still has an emphasis on scripture memory. There's still scripture for our children to memorize each week. But AWANA is placing a higher emphasis on personal Bible study. We're trying to teach young boys and girls how to study God's Word, how to look into it for themselves, and how to apply it for themselves. So what you're going to find is as your TNTers start bringing their books home, they're going to be a little bit different than what you've seen in the past. So what I want to do right now is walk you through what the book looks like and what your student needs to do each week to complete each section. So let's look in your Evidence of Grace booklet to see what your child will be doing each week. Now, I'll just say this up front. Like I said, there's a lot more Bible study, but each section, if your child goes through and does it fairly quickly at a normal speed, it should only take him about 10, 15 minutes to get through the whole Bible study. So it's nothing super intensive, but it's a good starting step for third and fourth graders as they're learning about their Bible study. Each section begins with a start here. It's where you're supposed to start. Usually these questions, introductions, a lot of times they will ask you as a parent to contribute or to help out or to answer. So it's a way for you to plug in and get involved as well with your child as they're learning in the week. As you turn the page, you'll find an explore section. This is where your child's encouraged to open up his or her Bible, to read the Bible passages, and then to answer different questions throughout about what you're reading or about how it applies to your life. And then the final required part of each week comes at the very end, this little heart, the memorize section. Each section has a scripture memory of some sort. And so that is the verse or the verses that your child is to memorize for the week to complete the section. So for your child to complete a section, to finish his or her book on time, those are the things that he or she needs to complete. The start here, the explore, and the memorize. Now, what's also different about the books this year is that instead of in years past, where your child can memorize as many sections as he or she wants in a week, we are trying to all stick together on the same section every week. Every child will be studying the same Bible study, we're memorizing the same verse. And so each week as we get together as a group, we'll be able to discuss and share what we've studied the previous week from our AWANA books. So hopefully it will provide us some good conversation amongst the group. It'll allow us as leaders to pour into each kid at the same time with one study. And it should encourage the kids to build up one another as well. Now for those of you who have children who are go-getters, who like doing the extras, who think that memorizing only one verse is a little too easy, don't worry, AWANA has you set up. Each section that you're in has a silver extra credit and a gold extra credit. The silver extra credit emphasizes more Bible study, more questions. So if you have a student who loves reading, who loves answering questions, silvers are fantastic. There's also a gold extra credit. The gold extra credit emphasizes scripture memory. And so if your child can memorize scripture and you want to encourage him or her to memorize more scripture, encourage them to do the gold extra credit. It's all there inside of each section 1-1. Now, the challenge becomes getting through the entire book in one night. We have about 20, 25 minutes to go through the Bible study as a group, to talk with them, to work through the questions all together. What makes getting through each study work great is if your child works ahead on the section before they arrive at AWANA. You will be given a guide, a calendar as it were, that tells you which section we're studying each week, so you'll know exactly what to do when. If your child misses a week, you can have him or her go back and complete it, and when they come back to AWANA, they can show us what they've done in the past. The final thing that we encourage your children to do as they're memorizing scripture is if they have scripture memorized to come tell us, come find your AWANA leader before club begins. All the third and fourth grade leaders are outside around the AWANA circle. We're all ready to listen to verses. But if we can hear your child recite the verses they've memorized before club starts, it allows us more time to do the Bible study, more time to emphasize that aspect of discipleship when we get to our small group time. Now, if you have any more questions, you can contact me. My email is linked here beside, and I would love to answer more questions about the third and fourth grade TNT curriculum. But we appreciate the opportunity we have to disciple your children. We appreciate the great opportunity that it is to pour God's word into their life. And we hope that we can make this year's AWANA one that glorifies God and benefits your whole family.